Ashley back at it.
It's my first view.
It's your first appearance.
My first appearance, not view. How's it feel?
I feel like a superstar.
You are a superstar. So where are we going?
First on the list, we're getting her car washed.
We got the Justin Bieber jamming.
It's okay. We can hear a new album, Justice. Go listen to it. Maybe. I don't know if it's good.
Oh, you can't put that in there because it's copyright.
Copyright! There's gonna be like 5 people watching this, so it's probably fine. We're gonna go get her car washed, and then we're gonna go to Dillard's, and then we're gonna go
to Goodwill.
We
have to get more water.
Oh. These things.
You're stuck.
Wait. Whoa! These things are heavy as and you have to bring them up. We have to bring them upstairs. So that might be fun. I don't know if I'll be able to vlog that part, but if I can, that would be hilarious. You might enjoy that. Yeah, we're going on a shopping adventure. That's essentially what this is gonna be.
It's gonna go flying.
I definitely just messed with the focus. Yeah, it's only gonna be like, whoa! Okay, there we go. Wow, I wish my car had that. Like, that's the perfect spot for that. Mine is like over here. As I am, Khalid.
Whoa!
Ta-da.
Alright, we have nothing else to say right now.
Not really.
Bye-bye.
Oh my god, okay, so this man, Lexi, is currently out there scrubbing her car, right? Because they have this whole bug prep thing. You scrub it before you get it washed. And this man comes up and is asking Lexi if her car's okay, because her car tends to make a lot of noises that it shouldn't make. And so he was like, is it okay? And it was just the air conditioning, but he was like, turn off the AC and see if that's it. That was so funny. I was literally just saying what that was because that's hilarious. He was like, is your car like okay?
He was like, basically your car doesn't sound okay. I was like, I know.
You're like, it's okay, it does that.
That's so embarrassing. I feel like everybody tells me that.
He's like, what are you listening to?
This is what came on next.
Some great opportunity stands before you.
This is definitely the Martin Luther King, like, I had a dream speech.
Why is that on the album?
It's an intro mode. That was hilarious. You should just tell people that you drive a rocket ship.
That's what it sounds like. But, like, he knew that it was the AC, so that was kind of smart.
I mean, I guess, but how did he know that?
I don't know.
What if
he was like, he was like,
gonna say, pop the hood, let me fix your car.
I thought he was good. He said, can I open the door? I was like, yeah. No, he was like, I thought one of my vacuums was broken. He said, I thought it popped a leak.
Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Can you see? Yeah. She's sparkling now. Drive and go. It don't matter.
Keep me up.
Just go.
Boom!
I never follow that light. I just go.
Look at him. Look, he's going ham on his car.
Buddy. Wow, I feel so clean. This song, it's a good song, but it sounds like the beat's gonna like slap and then it doesn't.
Alright, here's the fun part.
This is the hard part. To help or to not help?
That's up to you. Here we go.
Do the other way. Oh, this is not a one-handed thing.
That made it look dumb.
Just a little bit.
I need a mask.
Oh shoot, me too.
Oh no.
Protect yourself and others, kids.
Welcome. Please scan your My Lowe's card.
7, 49, 7, 9, 6.
Do you want a card or do you want to carry it? We can carry it. 5 gallons of water, let's go. Secure the bag.
Thing, I swear those things get heavier and heavier every time.
Money bags.
Did you find money?
No.
Oh. Put that seatbelt on.
Okay. Oh.
Zooming in on my face.
Let's tell the boys and girls how we're feeling.
Oh, TJ Maxx.
Oh, maybe that's what it was that I couldn't read. I literally looked orange, and I thought it said Big Lots.
Boys and girls, we are stressed.
We went to Dillard's. We went to Ross. She's going to a wedding, and she needs a dress. It's a black tie wedding, so it's like
bougie.
Fancy. It's gotta be nice. And Dillard's had dresses, but they were like $200. And
we're trying to spend like $5.
Yeah. So that's why we went to Ross. Ross didn't have many good options.
Ross.
And you couldn't try them on there, so you're not gonna buy like 5 dresses just to return them all. TJ Maxx is up next.
We're gonna come out more upset than we started.
Probably. Stay tuned, kids.
Peace.
You park the furthest away you could ever park. Oh my gosh.
We're in for a little walk, that's all.
You park like you drive a Ferrari.
I do.
Oh my gosh.
Hey friend.
Oh!
Wow.
She gunned.
Thanks
it.
To that air pressure though, you just saved your camera. We're more upset than when we walked into the TJ Maxx.
That was probably just 5 minutes ago too. We were not in there very long. So
Goodwill. Where we're gonna find a dress.
Our last hope. Our high hopes have gone way down.
It went probably from 89 down to like 2.
I'd say that's accurate. We did not spend very much time in either store. We left Dillard's when we didn't see like a clearance section. Left Ross when we saw that the fitting rooms were closed. Left TJ Maxx when they had like 4 dresses. So it's a little tough out here, guys.
Send suggestions. Ashley, post this video tonight and send suggestions.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna FedEx something online. I'm gonna buy something and get like 1 day shipping. I should find Amazon. That's a great idea, Lexi.
That's a great idea. FedEx. So we're gonna go to Goodwill, because that's gonna be fun anyway. And then you're not gonna find a dress there, you just won't.
Yeah, we're gonna find a haul at Goodwill. I feel it. We're gonna find something good.
I really want to. I haven't
Maybe
been
we'll
there
find
so
a couch.
Long.
Our couch is terrible.
Yeah, but I feel like the ones at Goodwill are gonna be worse. I feel like there's a reason they're at Goodwill.
Wait, if we're going to Goodwill, I literally have stuff in my room for Goodwill.
Well, it's okay.
And I just added to it today when I was cleaning my closet.
I have stuff that, like my whole trunk in my closet, I want to go through it and get rid of stuff.
Ashley has a trunk.
What? It's a trunk.
I just don't like that word.
What do you want me to call it?
Chest? So my chest that I have in my room, the same blue one that I've had since freshman year.
I thought it was purple.
It was blue.
Oh.
The one, I have a purple one at home. But like, how would you know that? I want to go through that because I have all kinds of sweaters and stuff in there that I live in Florida and can't really wear. So, and they're old. So I'll go through all that and then I can add more stuff to the trunk so then we can take all our stuff to Goodwill together.
Mm, that's a good idea.
So you can save all your stuff.
Folks, stay tuned.
It just sounded like you slapped yourself.
That's my shoe. Why did they all have like slits in them?
Because it's fancy. I love slits in dresses.
I think this one fits me very well.
Well, let's see.
Oh my god. I thought there was a huge hole in it.
I thought you broke it.
No, look, I thought that was a huge hole.
Is it?
Yeah. Okay, will you zip it though?
Oh my god. That's why it's a good one. Oh my god.
It's a little stuck. Okay, wait, just go like this. Is it gonna fit or no? Maybe. I think it's the zipper. I don't think it's you.
Let me add it.
Okay, well, either way, it has a hole in my butt, so
it's a very noticeable one too.
But it's a nice dress. If it didn't, I feel like if it didn't have that, it would probably suffice.
The hole in the ass.
Like, it would be really nice without that. Do you think I can stitch it?
Wait, let's see.
I think I can stitch it. If we can get it zipped, I think I can stitch it.
Just tape it from the inside, and you would never know. She found a nice dress.
Can we get this zipped?
Zipper might be broken, and there's a hole in the butt.
I'm waiting for the next one.
That is cute, though.
It is.
I see why it's at Goodwill, though.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. I might buy it anyways. And then return it if I don't end up using it.
Wait, can you return stuff at Goodwill?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I think you just get a credit to Goodwill. This one's a size 8, so it better fit.
See, that one you could definitely pin together. By the straps.
If you're getting it at Goodwill, you have to know that it might be a makeshift dress.
Okay, that's cute.
It's not bad.
Let's look. Model status. That is cute. I like that.
I like it. I like that one better for the occasion, but it just might not work. This one just doesn't look as fancy. Though.
You can make it fancy, though. Do you know how to sew?
Yeah, I can figure it out. But then it doesn't zip up.
Well, maybe Nick can do that if he puts some effort into it.
Like zip it up? Wait, let me see without it on.
Oh, that's probably smart.
Mm-hmm. It literally just zipped.
So maybe it is you.
Well, let me put it on again.
Okay.
What do we think about this one?
It's not my favorite.
If you put heels with it and I do my hair and makeup and everything, I think it would be fine.
For something that you're gonna wear once for 3 hours, it's fine, yes. Do you have it on yet?
Yeah.
Any luck?
Time to bring the troops.
Oh gosh.
I'm gonna hold it right above. And you use it. It just gets stuck right there. Right there. Just go zoom. Go zoom in. I don't get it. I just want it to zip. I feel like it just doesn't fit then. Because if it zips when I'm just standing here, and it doesn't zip when I'm trying to put it on.
I think Nick could zip that. I think it just needs some force.
So use force.
My fingers hurt.
Hold it together, like, right there, where my fingers are. Don't get me stuck in it. Okay, we're done.
I tried.
Okay. I'm changing.
You almost had a winner.
What's the update? Oh, this is fun every time I put it up. So, we found two dresses at Goodwill. One had a hole
in the booty,
and it didn't zip. The other one, was just not that fancy.
She was like,
oh,
he.
The other one, not that fancy, but two good backups if we don't find anything else.
Got a last resort.
And only $8. One was $7, one was $9. So you can't beat it.
It's the price range we were in. So there we go.
Yeah, we did say $5, so.
It really means Goodwill is the only place we're gonna get dressed.
And shopping wears you out, so now we're headed to Olive Garden.
So excited.
Heaven sent.
It's a pick-me-up kind of day. Screw copywriting.
We gotta get the cows.
Oh, okay. Boys and girls.
We have a poll. Do you think...
There's one. We're coming up on more.
Do you think cows would chase you if you disturbed them?
It's right there and it's not focusing. Oh, there they are. One.
Hang on. We're coming up on more. Please hold.
You could stop it and then just start it again.
It's more fun this way.
Oh!
It's because that's covered.
It thinks,
It thinks you're looking through there.
Yeah.
I don't know if I know this one.
Didn't he die?
Yes.
Alright, they're coming up. Actually, it's probably dinner time for them though. So look how nice the sun looks in there.
Golden hour. Is it dinner time?
For the cows.
I guess it's dinner time for everybody.
Bruh. Oh, they're all back there.
Oh, let's see if you can see.
I doubt it.
They're like...
One's on top of a hill.
Wait, what?
You see it?
Oh!
Do you see it?
Yeah, but I don't think the camera does. Oh, that's your head. Move, car! There they are! That's as far as my camera's gonna zoom. I'm
okay,
so sorry.
Ashley, so what was our poll?
Okay.
Our poll for the kids.
Boys and girls. Oh, that's all I zoomed in.
Now we're dark.
There we go.
It worked.
The poll is, do you think if we were to go park our car and go say a little hello to the cows and tip one over?
Okay, not like actually tip it over.
But like nicely. Do you think they would go into attack mode and start chasing you? Us. Attack mode. And what do we think attack mode would look like? And do we think humans can outrun cows? How fast are cows? That's the poll.
We should look it up.
See what Google says.
How fast can cows run? Hey Siri. How fast can cows run?
Okay. I found this on the web for how fast can cows run. Check it out.
Oh wait, it says cows can cover about 328 feet in how long?
Of course it's gonna make me read the whole thing.
On average, humans cannot run faster than cows, so you stand very little chance of outrunning one. Oh. Cattle are very fast for their size, and they will trump the average human in a race going in a straight path. Let's explore some facts that explain how cows and humans compare in a foot or hoof race.
Their hooves.
Oh, it looks busy. Oh, see how cows cannot change their direction as quickly as humans can. And this is to man's advantage. So run, and if you like turn suddenly, it'll probably fall over.
Oh, so like gators.
It might fall over if you like whipped it.
Interesting. So yeah, maybe like gators run like that.
All right, we gotta go to the table. Getting Olive Garden, guys.
Zoom in on that breadstick.
We conquered.
We didn't finish the salad.
The healthy part. But we conquered.
Should I eat the fettuccine pepper? Wait, fettuccine pepper? Peppercini pepper.
Focus on the fettuccine alfredo we just had.
Will you bite it?
If you bite it.
You go first.
We bite it together.
Wait.
Oh, it smells like spicy.
Now eat it.
Okay. It tastes gross. I don't like it. No, you
have to. I'm not doing that.
Put that out. Do it. Grab that and bite it.
I don't want to after that. I don't want to.
Just a small one.
That's a big one.
No, a small bite.
Oh no. It's spicy.
It's so spicy.
I need an olive.
The saving grace.
Found one.
That was nasty. I didn't even bite it.
Loved it. So good. Always recommend Olive Garden.
No! Hey! No! She's leaning. No! No!
There's so much copyright in this vlog, actually.
That's okay. I don't want to hear myself sing this, though.
It's gonna be great. That's why you have to make the music louder than you are.
If I should die.
Oh my gosh, I hit the wrong thing. Oh my gosh. People keep texting you, and I keep hitting it.
Survive. I don't know how, but I don't even care. So how do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause my world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe.
Drop of water that we have.
Well, we got 10 gallons of water now.
Oh shoot, we gotta carry all that up the stairs. That's the saddest thing I've ever heard. Oh gosh, that was epic.